Today I'm going to show you how to make crumpled tablecloth mockup in Adobe Photoshop. First, open your Quick Selection tool from the toolbar. And click and drag over the tablecloth to select it. Now, press Ctrl+J to cut the cloth from its background. Let's name it, Cloth. Let's make a copy of it by pressing Ctrl+J. Double-click on this, and rename it, Displacement. Right-click on it, and convert it to Smart Object. Now, go to Image. Adjustments. And open your Levels window. Drag the top left slider to the right, and you can also drag the right slider to the left to add contrast. Then press OK. Go to Filter. Blur. And Gaussian Blur. I'll make the radius 4 pixels. To save it to your folder, just go to File. And Save As. I'm going to name this, Tablecloth Displacement. And from this drop-down menu, choose PSD file format. Then press Save. Now, let's delete this displacement layer. Go to File. Place Embedded. And place your second image. Adjust the size and position. Hit Enter once you're satisfied. Go to Layer. And create Clipping Mask. Now, go to Filter. Distort. And Displace. I'll make the horizontal and vertical scale, 10. The displacement map, stretch to fit. And the undefined areas, wrap around. Then press OK. Open your displacement PSD file that you saved earlier. And change the blending mode of this layer from normal to multiply. Click the FX icon and choose the blending options. Hold the Alt key to split the white slider and drag it to the left. Then press OK. Click on the adjustment layer icon, then create a new levels. Click this clip icon to clip it to the pattern layer. Drag the two top left sliders to the right to darken the cloth. Close properties once you're satisfied. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching.